Oh, here's something that hurts. Something that hurt you bad. Come on, Sherman, man.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, weighing in at 300.
Chosen a partner to team with at WrestleMania to take on the bar for the Raw Tag Team titles.
Well, he believes he doesn't need one, but here's the bottom line. If he doesn't have a partner at WrestleMania, he does not have a match.
He doesn't need a partner next. He goes one-on-one with a Celtic Warrior Sheamus live on Raw.
Live on Monday Night Raw. The Monster Among Men, Braun Strowman, set for action. And at WrestleMania, he needs to find a partner. Because the bar, Cesaro and Sheamus defend the tag team titles against Strowman. And a partner of his choosing.
Because does he seem to want one?
Thought. I know you guys are faithful viewers of my book live, Twitter, and Periscope. Thank you, Michael. And we put four different choices.
Braun Strowman.
Oh, shucks, Sheamus.
Monster among men. You know, everybody thinks you're so dominant because you flip up trucks upside down. You destroy walls with a grappling hook.
Well, we got you figured out.
Yeah, it's the element of surprise.
Yeah, you catch people off guard when your music suddenly hits. Braun! You see? That's scary right there.
Yeah, that's how you won the tag team battle royal.
I got news for you, fella, because at WrestleMania, there will be no surprises, because we want to know who your tag team partner is right now, because we want to prepare professionally.
Yeah, I mean, like, look at us. We're an open book. I mean, we come out here every week telling everybody that we don't just set the bar. We are the bar!
You two little whiny babies want to know who my partner is? All right, I'll tell you who my partner is. All you have to do is get in this ring and beat me, Sheamus.
How is that fair? Like, that doesn't make any sense. Look, we want to know who your tag team partner is right now. We want an answer right now.
Maybe you'll get an answer, but I guarantee you will get these hands.
Now, Sheamus, it's pretty easy. Beat Braun Strowman and find out who you're going to face in 2 weeks.
This is the walk in the park, Cole.
We're in Cleveland, right, guys? So I compare Braun Strowman to LeBron King James. Can you imagine if you go into a match and you don't know, or go into a game and you don't know who's playing with LeBron James? How do you professionally prepare for that?
That's actually all the bar trying to say. That's actually a terrible analogy, because LeBron James has a team around him.
Braun Strowman's one man. Cesaro trying to run a distraction and did, and allowed Sheamus to start this matchup against Braun Strowman.
Braun Strowman's more like the league off.
We are back live on Monday Night Raw. Braun Strowman dominated Sheamus.
Hey! Although Sheamus, his partner Cesaro, been trying to run distractions all match. Oh no! Oh, Strowman got caught up on the top rope, and this is going to allow Sheamus to attack. And now the Celtic Warrior looking to bring the big man down.
And it did look previous to the commercial, Michael, like he may have tweaked his knee, and now Sheamus is going right after that same knee.
Great. Sheamus targeted, now delivers a DDT to Strowman, and the big man's in trouble. Strowman needs to pick a partner to face the bar at WrestleMania for the tag team titles. May need a partner tonight.
Well, I think secretly deep down, I'm kind of hoping that Sheamus is victorious. I'd love to know who Braun Strowman's going to pick as his partner at WrestleMania.
And to Coach's point, Strowman told Sheamus, beat me tonight, I'll tell you who my partner is. And Sheamus could be on the way to doing that.
So last week, Cesaro brought a big-time fight to Strowman, which came up short. It looks like the Celtic Warrior might have devised a game plan that could topple the big man.
Strowman's hurt. Braun Strowman is hurt. He's down on one knee. Sheamus is picking him apart here.
I think the longer we go, the better it is for Sheamus. Every time I watch his Celtic Warrior workouts, I'm amazed at the cardio that this big man is able to accomplish every single day.
Strowman in a definite predicament here as Sheamus has got his arm locked and now burying knees in his midsection. Strowman back to a vertical base.
I think that's what Sheamus was trying to avoid, letting Strowman get to the vertical base once again.
And Braun with a clothesline. Oh. And down goes Sheamus again.
You can see Strowman maybe a step slower than usual. Definitely some damage inflicted on the legs of the Monster Among Men. Sheamus trying to catch his breath, but here comes Strowman!
And Braun blasting his shoulder into Sheamus.
Well, that knee was hurt. It's feeling a lot better very quickly.
Oh, adrenaline's a pretty amazing thing.
And now Sheamus driven into the barricade.
Guys, I agree with you. I think something's going on with Strowman. You can tell even when he shot Sheamus into the barricade.
And again, we had to go back to right before the commercial break when Braun came over the top rope and seemed he tweaked his knee. And since that point in time, he hasn't quite been the Braun Strowman we've known. And of course, Cesaro not helping matters either. Running around outside the ring.
Are so adept at creating diversions for one another.
Hey, stay away from me.
They're adept at being successful.
Uh-oh, Sheamus sidesteps. Strowman to go shoulder first into the post. And again, Sheamus with an enormous opportunity here.
I'm very, very impressed with Sheamus. It's rare that you see Braun Strowman taken to these lengths.
Sheamus off the top rope. Down goes Strowman.
This could be
the cover by Sheamus and a kick out by Braun.
Strowman kicked out at one, but you can tell Braun Strowman is hurting in a bad way.
A tremendous job staying on the attack, continuing to take the fight to the Monster Among Men.
Right now, Sheamus like a great white that smells blood in the water.
And now Cesaro looking for a cheap shot.
Oh!
Back elbow caught Sheamus. Cesaro paid for that one as well. Went for the pro kick, nobody home.
Oh, look at the acceleration.
And here's Strowman running through Sheamus.
Look at the strength.
And the power slam. Cover by Braun. There's the win.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
I don't think the bar is going to find out who Strowman's partner is tonight. 2 weeks for Strowman to find one to team with him against the bar for the tag titles.
But I can tell you what they did. They raised their confidence level stepping into the ring with that big man right there. They now know, Sheamus and also Cesaro, that they can hang with the big man, and that's all they need.
Braun Strowman victorious here tonight, but will he win the tag team gold at WrestleMania? Well, in 2 weeks...